Vice President Yemi Osinbajo on Wednesday decorated Deputy Inspector General of Police Usman Baba as the Acting Inspector General of Police. The event took place at Aso Villa in Abuja. President Muhammad Buhari, through the Minister of Police Affairs, Muhammad Dinyadi, had on Tuesday appointed Baba to succeed Muhammad Adamu.
Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.